Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the audio and subtitle language on Netflix. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up Netflix, log in, and then select the profile you want to use. Now select a title and start watching it like normal. When you are on the watch page of Netflix, if you tap this button here, it will bring up the language options for this content. You can choose different languages for the audio and subtitles. Not every title has got audio in other languages. For some reason here, it doesn't show you every possible language you can watch this title in. It only shows the most obvious languages it thinks you might want to use. Let's say I wanted the audio to be in Portuguese. Even though I can see that Portuguese is not on the list, I'm pretty sure I'll be able to get it by doing this. Head over to the main page of Netflix. Since I'm on web, I'll just open a new tab and leave the video open. Hover over your profile image at the top right of the screen, and then select Account from the drop-down list. Now you are in your account page, scroll down to the bottom until you get to the My Profile section. Select Language. Here you can choose the language of your choice and then click Save. I'll select Portuguese for this test. Now the language has been changed to Portuguese, if I go back to the video page, reload it, and now go and check the language options again, we can see that Portuguese is now an option that we can change to. You can repeat that step for most major languages. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more tips and tricks.